Joseph Raphael, Secret Pond. Raphael was born in Brooklyn, New York, and studied at the Cooper Union School of Art and Yale, graduating in 1956. He married his first wife, Judy Davis, in 1968. He moved to California in 1969, where he taught at Berkeley and at Cal State Sacramento, and later had a studio in Marin. In 1980, around the time when this painting was done, his adopted son was killed in an auto accident, and following the accident, his wife separated from him. For several years after these events, he closed himself off, only painting and not seeing anyone. Secret Pond combines two of his favorite themes, water and nature. Using both watercolor and pastel, the painting shows some of the turmoil that Raphael was feeling at the time. You're looking at these beautiful golden fish in full motion, and they're swirling around in circles. He uses watercolor and pastel in two ways, sometimes using the pastels as highlights to the watercolor, and in other places, giving a more subdued feeling to the pastel by using watercolor over the pastel.